to EA Sports live coverage of this international friendly. Today it's Slovenia against Portugal.
The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. High time we headed off to the Amsterdam Arena and your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's what they call an international friendly, but there are full caps awarded and full commitment called for. It's still a big game, make no mistake about it.
Of course it is. All these international matches, you want to do yourself justice. You don't want to leave your best form in the dressing room. Get out there and show the manager exactly what you can do.
For this one, but it's underway at last. Portugal bringing men forward. Just lumped it downfield. Comes to nothing more than a goal kick. A little bit of pressure building, Portugal asking questions. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's been out of play. It's a corner to Portugal. Real chance. It's a great challenge. Oh, disappointing attempt. Any goalkeeper worth his salt will do with those. He thought he timed his run there, but the flag went up. Portugal who kick off the second half. It's a game that could go either way. Portugal have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Now, can he pick out the right pass? Finishing, wasn't it? Minimum par, maximum accuracy.
Style on the end of that finish, Clive, was brilliant.
Captain's goal, leading from the front by example. He's so important to them.
Yeah, he's top man, Clive. That's a brilliant finish from a player who really leads by example.
Close game this one, but Portugal are ahead. Better use of the ball than that. Sloppy passing. Cristiano Ronaldo. Real chance. He's got a chance. Such a cool finish. Passed it into the net.
Yeah, you don't have to smash it, do you? Just stroke that ball home.
Natural finisher, instinctive.
Didn't even think about it, Clive. Just let it come across him and hit it in.
That's a great finish. He didn't lash it. He just controlled it and tucked it right in the corner.
Had to be goals in this one. It's now 2-0.
a Portuguese corner.
Well, the manager has the luxury here of being able to make a change just to try to add some extra energy to his team and close this game out.
Got it clear.
Lose their grip on this game.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Goal! In by the post.
Forget about the post, it's a goal and they all count.
He knows where the goal is, doesn't he? That's two for him already. He's really in the mood.
You know, the best sides always go looking for goals. That's another brilliant finish.
Putting themselves in a very good position. 3-0 is the score. Has indicated how much stoppage time there will be. Full marks to the keeper, make sure the ball's stuck. Well, you know, all sorts of pushing and shoving going on in the area.
Friendly. They gave their all out there today, Andy.
They certainly did, Clive. That's some performance. That's a terrific morale-boosting victory.